systems loaded, revenge of Johnny Five. Equalizer light, blink while I keep the party light. Press the fly, go bet with my hands down.
Crazy with that, you hear?
Still at Los Santos high-end restaurant.
The outbreak of violence continues. An MC clip photo shoot in the Los Santos River turned into tragedy as a shootout between rival gangs overran it. MC clip,
too close.
Curtis Cray turned his back on the gangster life 3 years ago to embrace narcissistic consumption. Unfortunately, it was too late. Mr. Clip is dead.
I'm here talking to a distraught MC Clip fan.
It's so sad to see a mouthy egomaniac die like that.
Back to you in the studio.
Missing persons. Another hiker has disappeared without a trace.
Pop, get put in the motherfucking ground.
A 22-year-old man was walking alone from Polito Cove to Raton Canyon. Left home last Sunday and haven't been heard or seen since. Police don't have any leads, so are asking for increased pension benefits.
This salad cost $10,000, and it was worth every penny.
That's what
hey, you got off luck,
said
home.
After finishing the most expensive salad in the city, a gourmet entree invented by shows. He claims to toil for hours over each salad, using locally sourced wild mosses and organically unsustainable.
What's up, man?
Sit down and face forward. Now, I don't have a lot of time. I know you need money. Did Michael tell you about Life Invader?
Oh, shit. Y'all two did that?
Look forward. We're two strangers having a friendly chat. And don't pretend that you liked Jane Norris.
Oh, man, I don't know, homie. I mean, yeah, the dude outsourced work to child slaves. Then stole and sold everybody's private information. And even ripped his own friend's ideas off and walked around like the Messiah while doing it, but... Man, I don't think the nigga deserved to have his fucking head blowed off on TV.
Oh, well, aren't you just a moral majority? You know, that's why the world is the way it is today, when a paid thug gets all namby-pamby when someone asks him to act like a paid thug, and for a good cause.
Man, check this out, homie. I like blowing motherfucking fools' heads off just as much as the next psychotic asshole. But I just don't look at the shit as doing a good deed.
Well, now you can, because it's not fools' heads, it's assholes' heads. And not just heads, you know, trashing cars or planting lies, forging evidence, anything we can do to take the battle back to these turds. You know, we'll fix the market in our favor and we'll right a few wrongs while we're at it.
Shit, okay, cool.
Right, so, you heard of Mollus?
Hell yeah.
Okay, so there's a new Mollus, sort of a super Mollus, and it's called Priapulse. It's giving the living rigor mortis. Only Brett Lowry, CEO of Bilkington Research, paid off the FDA. And he doesn't care that his hardness pills are giving desperate middle-aged men the world over heart attacks.
Damn, man, that sucks.
Yeah, it does. Now, Mr. Greedy Lowry is staying at the Von Krastenberg Hotel in Richmond. Of course, he'll be well protected, but if he goes away, then America goes back to using Mollus, and Beta Pharmaceuticals gets a big bump in the price of their stock.
Damn, man, all right, fuck it, I got you.
I thought that you would. Now, consider using a sniper rifle or sticky bombs, you know, whatever. Do it your way, however you want. I'm gonna make the investment. We don't speak about this or anything. Now walk away, and I'll stay here till you're gone.
Just trying to hang on until tomorrow. Oh, hi.
People, we need this area cleared!
Keep your eye out for anything unusual. Let's see if we can get through one day without some wannabe hippie waving an anti-globalization sign in my face.
People, we need this area clear!
Keep your eye out for anything unusual.
Let's go! Hey, there they are!
Hey, it's done.
I know. Good work.
All right, well, shit. Let me know about the next thing.
Will do. But before that, I've got to tell you something. Our investment portfolio is getting a little, successful, so I figured we needed some tangible assets, property. So we bought a house in the Vinewood Hills.
Yeah, sure, man. Whatever. You know best about this shit.
And we needed someone to live there, you know, for tax purposes, so some guys are moving your stuff in.
Oh, shit! Meaning I don't have to live with my crazy-ass aunt no more? Man, I don't know what the fuck to say, dawg.
Don't say anything, especially if a man in a suit comes to the door. Ah, I'm joking. That probably isn't gonna happen. It's yours. Enjoy it. 3671 Wispy Mound Drive.
Dangerous world. That will help.
Sleep time's up, Chop.
Thank you. Is that steaming pile of shit a present for not training you?
Hey, little homie.
Subdivided into sets, such as the Chamberlain Gangsters or the Carson Avenue set, it turns out the families love shooting each other almost as much as they love shooting Ballas. Now the LSPD have had many run-ins with various family sets over the years. With the Ballas, the FIB takes more community out.
Back off there, cowboy. I know my constitutional rights. Anyway, I know you're coming here to suck cock, so it's all right.
What the fuck you talking about?
Whoa, hey, look, I saw Quarterback Blues, man. And, you know, some of those older records of yours, even they sound a little bit closeted, I'm just saying.
What? A black man walking in Vinewood, you think he Clay PG sellout? You bitch-ass punk motherfucker.
Oh, shit, man. Oh, hey, I'm sorry, dude. I didn't have my contacts in, you know? I mean, I love black people. Yeah, you know, like... I love gangsters. I love, like, gangster rap. Yo, sup?
Man, who gives a fuck if he's gay or not, man? The man is not married. It's his business. Leave motherfuckers alone.
Well, look, I'm just saying that it's the hypocrisy that I can't stand. You know, I mean, of celebrities. I mean, PG, right? He says he's a killer and a murderer and all that great stuff. And then, what, he loves his mother and likes show tunes. I mean, really, what kind of message does that send in our kids? You know what I'm saying? The guy's a fraud.
But why do you care, man?
Well, yeah, because, you know why? Because they all think they're gods, right? Well, fuck them. Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! They're not magic! No, they're no better than me. They're no better than me. Shit! Oh, shit! Oh, my God, it's Miranda. Miranda, I love you, Miranda! Come on! Come on, it's fucking Miranda fucking Cowan! Because she's a fucking megastar!
No, leave me out your shit, man.
Oh, no. We can make boku bucks here, man. We get one picture of her hairy legs or her aging muff, and we are in the money, man! In the money, bro! Come on! Come on, man! Come on!
What the fuck is wrong with me?
Let's go! You drive, I'll get the shot. This is the opportunity of a lifetime! Go! Get us right up alongside that limo!
No.
We need the shot! Come on!
Yeah, I got it.
Faster! Go!
Hey, you really ain't helping.
Let's go! Get in her face, man!
Are you always this fucking annoying?
I mean, next to her window!
Hey, here!
You bitch!
Give me something! Anything!
Oh, stop pretending to cry! You don't believe it? She's slamming a speedball in there, man! This is journalistic gold!
You know you want it, Cowan!
Home wrecker! Harlot!
Oh, yeah, real subtle.
Not that close.
You're an angel.
An angel?
Man, they don't call her the silicone slattern for nothing. She looks like a bloodhound in a wind tunnel.
God, I love her.
Oh, man, no wonder this whole town's in therapy.
Fuck you, Beverly. This one's mine.
Oh, no, it's that bottom feeder Madison! Shit, he's getting the money shots! Where's your dignity, man? Forget Miranda, we can't let him steal my exclusive! Get alongside him, I'll knock the weasel off! Stay on that bastard! Whatever you do, do him...
your pictures to the fucking road, Madison! Now grow up and get a boy's name. Okay, buddy, let's get out of here. I'm already late for another stakeout. There's a small parking lot by the Cafe Redemption Courtyard in Morningwood. Drop me there, and you can keep the bike because I look after my people.
Look after your people? Man, I know when a ride is hot. If this is your bike, then I'm the fucking Pope, dawg.
All right, homie. It's been an education, dawg. Look, keep on making the world a better place, you hear me?
Yeah, the public needs to know. The fans deserve answers.
Shit, not if the question is how low is Miranda Collins' muff hanging or if she getting banged out by some second-rate director.
They need to know everything, from crow's feet to camel toes. Hey, come by the manor next week.
We'll continue the search for the truth.
Look, don't wait around for me, homie.
Oh, I'm waiting for you. Homie.
Oh, yeah.
settle. I did not sell my soul, and I wish not to go old, so I will not sell my soul. Your taxes.
Stop, thief!
No more fat, says the blue ark. No more chat.
Get back here now!
Politicians. What the? I turn politician into.
A crisis of conscience.
Who says chivalry is dead? I only wish more people were like you today.
During a high-speed chase, Miranda, who is on a career downturn, must wonder what she's got to do to keep the media interested in her.
The war on drugs.
The war on street drugs may have been won, but America is popping pills like it's still the 70s. Prescription painkillers like Dilutamol, Zombix, and Ativan are more popular with junkies than sick people.
Basil Blues, confirming your prejudices.
So I take it I can count on your attendance, friend.
Huh?
At the Smoke Inn.
We're what?
Yeah, we're gonna bring down the government by smoking weed together in a public place. It's very effective. I'm prepared to be a martyr, friend. Are you?
Shit, if being a martyr means to smoke good weed, for sure.
Would you like a little warm-up? You know, before you go and collect the supplies?
Before I what?
You know, get the supplies. Can't have a smoke in without smoke. You know, cerebral stuff that's gonna get the people up off their feet protesting.
Man, I don't know. It sounds kind of bullshit to me.
We're gonna crush them with our resolve. Here. Have a little taste of that. Just a mellow, sophisticated high.
Man, this seems a little dry.
Can't you see the aliens?
Man, what else are you taking? Man, this shit is garbage.
Anyway, just get the stuff. It's a revolution, and then call me.
Crazy motherfucker.
San Andreas needs you. I'll text you where the stuff is. Hey, go quick before someone sees you. And look out for the cops and the monsters. They're everywhere.
I've been watched. The cops are on to me. Get out of here. You know too much.
And I'm a retired man. Corn and potato chips. Morning, good night. What the hell? Help! Somebody, I'm trapped! I can smell gas! Get me out of here! Use that bulldozer to move the pipes! And hurry, please! It stinks of gas in here! Hurry up! We don't have long! Oh, God, I'm not gonna make it! Hurry, please! I smell burning! Come on, come on! Hurry up! We don't have long! Oh, God, I'm not gonna make it! Hurry, please! I smell burning! Get back! She's gonna go!
Okay, you know Redwood cigarettes?
Sure, the cigarette that built America.
They've rigged a jury to throw a class action lawsuit that would cover the treatment costs of thousands of emphysema sufferers. There are four corrupt jurors on Redwood's books. I'll send you the details. Oh, and we only have a few hours to make them disappear. The court case is tomorrow morning.
Is that all, dog? Shit, that's quite a favor.
And that's quite a house you're living in. Get this done quickly, and I'll try to throw in a sweetener as well. Now, I'd advise picking up some long-range hardware to get this job done. You'll be helping a lot of people with this, Franklin, including anyone who might have a sizable investment in, say, debonair cigarettes.
If I could write you a song to make you fall in love, I would always. up. Under my arm, I used up all of my tricks. I hope that you like this, but you probably won't. You think you're cooler than me. You got designer shades just to hide your face, and you wear them around like you're cooler than me. And you never say hey or remember my name. And it's
a very hot dance track. Cooler Than Me, Mike Posner.
Honey, how are you?
They told me to lose 20 pounds. I ain't got time for bullshit.
Are we having your world-famous pork chops again tomorrow?
Lester better appreciate this shit.
Damn, I ain't got much time left.
Pharmaceutical share price already spiking on the news. There won't be many Mollis in this.
It's on its 83rd class action lawsuit of the year, and it's such a foregone conclusion that most people have viewed it.
Used to do. Hey girl, what's up? We used to be just me and you.
Hey, L, it's done, homie. All of them.
Very good. I'll be in touch.
About this inside?
Oh, really?
That's it. Walk away like you always do. Hey, you! Listen, can you give me a ride? My wife's gone crazy. I'll throw some dollars your way.
All right, man, I gotta find some wheels first, dawg.
Okay, I'll wait here and take a good long look at my life strewn all over the front yard. Thanks, man. Just let me grab my favorite iron. She's not getting that.
Doing it for the kids.
Great wardrobe out for all to see. Whatever. Can't deal with it right now. Can you drop me off at the golf club in Richmond? Careful! Golf club in Richmond. At least I know I'll be welcome there.
You just gonna leave your shit all over the driveway?
Yeah, I'm not giving her the satisfaction of cleaning that up. I'll go to the club, get a few drinks in me, and hope either her meds have kicked in or the gin is worn off by the time I get back. I appreciate you doing this, by the way. I know it's kind of a weird one. What's your name?
Franklin, man.
Good to meet you. I'm Castro.
Oh, okay. What is that? Italian? Spanish?
Pure wasp, I'm afraid. My sister's called Muffy, so I think I got off lightly.
So what was that all about?
Just the usual psycho female stuff. She thinks I've got another woman on the side.
And do you?
That's not the point. She doesn't know that I have one. Okay, guy to guy now. I have a very strict code. Only on out-of-town trips, no real names, a dead trail. That's a gentleman. If you just drop me off at the entrance here, that'd be great. Thanks again. Hey, we should play golf sometime. Come by the club. I'm here most days.
Love in a
says 80-year-old Bob Clinton, who is marrying a 25-year-old.
In a shocking turn of events for the Redwood Cigarettes class action lawsuit, four members of the jury have been murdered in Los Santos, all within hours of each other, causing turmoil on the stock market. The news has already seen a bump in the Debonair Cigarettes share price. Anti-smoking advocates say they will press on.
Transition whoosh.
Steel magnate Bob Killington is 80. His wife is 25. She says the age gap is an issue.
What can I say? Us women are dolls attracted to money and power. I'm not very smart, and he likes me that way.
Weasel News, confirming your prejudices.
The world has arrived.
Los Santos Rock.
Oh, hey! Hey, homie, come here. You know what? If you thought it was incredible getting a shot of that aging trout the other day, you just wait till we get a picture of Poppy Mitchell getting in a dirt box, man.
Beverly, good to see you.
No, seriously, dude, it is a backdoor bonanza where that bitch is concerned.
America's newest sweetheart? Man, she likes cotton candy and puppy.
Yeah, and getting in the bunghole. No, seriously, dude, one shot of that dirty little slut monkey, and we're in the money, homie. We're in the money.
And who says America is going to hell?
Well, not me.
Come on, let's move. Now, remember, dude, this is a covert op. We need to blend in ninja style. Follow my lead. Confident but forgettable. From here on out, we're ghosts.
Yeah, me and you, we ain't gonna stand out. At all.
Shh, you blow our cover.
This should be fucking interesting.
I can hear someone! Stay close and play it cool!
What do you want me to do? I'm at work. Just change his diaper. It's not that hard. I don't care if it smells like number two. He's your grandpa. That's what family do. Listen, I gotta go. Love you. Do your homework, okay?
Hey, Maria. How it going?
You know, another day, another minimum wage.
You see the state of Bungalow 3?
No, was it bad?
Like a crime scene. Andrea said it was another animal party.
Come on, they should be just past this pool.
Hey, man.
Get a move on! They're right around this corner.
Are you ready to see America's sweetheart getting in the sweet meat rare?
Here, you take the camera. She knows me, dude. I'll keep lookout.
Is that good, babe?
Oh, it's fantastic.
Really?
Yes. Oh, you're so big.
I know. Now, I must say, for a virgin, you're really not that into this.
I'm only a virgin for TV.
Really?
I mean, I always wash afterwards and jump up and down, so it doesn't count.
What?
I'm not
what's with the panoramic? Zoom in, you idiot.
3 years. Unless my agent tells me to.
What? I thought this... I love you, Poppy.
Try pointing the camera towards the celebrity, idiot. Zoom in more. I want everyone
Justin,
to know it's her.
I'm 21 and I'm 24. We only say we're teens for marketing purposes.
That's not true.
Okay. Just get on with it, will you? I'm hungry. There's someone watching!
Oh, shit! Security! Abort! Abort! This way!
You're fucking
dead! Come on! Go!
Somebody stop those perverts!
Get your ass in the car now! The show coming after us! Well, don't just sit there! Dumb that psycho slut!
Damn! America's sweetheart is one angry-ass bitch!
Yeah, I know! She's terrifying! It's perfect! I'll try to lose them!
I was working on my quad, you idiot!
Straight road coming up. This is your chance to get a good shot of her.
Man, you're not the one hanging out this fucking trunk.
You people are stuck!
Man, it's gonna get worse before it get better.
I hope you're getting this.
Whoa! What the hell, man? That motherfucker's right on top of us, dog.
I'm taking a sharp right. Keep that camera on her.
Those two men are child molesters!
I'm gonna go left. and cut across the intersection. Hold on!
Yeah, fuck you too, man.
You have no idea what I'm capable of!
Move! Come on, man! Hit the gas! This crazy-ass bitch!
Ah, shit! We got traffic ahead! Going left! Keep it steady!
I will fucking destroy you! And everyone who knows you!
Jesus, she's still on us! Screw this! I'm going through the construction site!
Shit! I hope this didn't just turn into a snuff movie.
Eh, whatever. She's fine. I'll wipe the audio. Oh, I can just see the headlines now. Poppy Mitchell crashes car on drug-fueled sex rampage.
Another illuminating experience, homie.
Hey, someone's got to do it.
I really don't think so.
Hey, look. If you don't want to become rich beyond your wildest dreams while performing a vital public service, you won't meet me again. But then again, you're not an idiot.
No, I am a fucking idiot.
Down, Jesus!
shit, man, no bachelor, bitch, so don't get too attached to this. We ballin' on these haters and these niggas missing practices. On top, I just subtracted it. The life we live ain't average. We trouble smoke.
Just like me, strong, solid, dead, a tough motherfucker who people don't fuck with, who nobody fucks with, because nobody likes me.
I've been on the news!
Those are so comfortable.
Bad girls do it well.
Did you find your size? Here you go. Thank you. Make sure you come back.
Trevor is a what?
Trevor is a good guy. He's got family. That's it, ain't he, Floyd?
That's it, right, yes, Trevor. but the thing is, I ain't been with that many women. I don't find it easy. And Deborah, I mean, we're getting married, so.
Oh, that's beautiful.
But I'm scared that she's going to leave me. I mean, this is her place. And the fornicating? There's Mr. Raspberry Jam.
Whoa! Now, Mr. Raspberry Jam, he died a noble death, bringing great joy to a lonely man.
I ain't got a very big penis. Some girls laugh when they look at it.
Well, show me.
Oh, no.
Show me, boy!
I don't want to.
Mine ain't nothing special. But this boy gets the job done, all right? Now, Wade here says that you work at the docks.
Yes.
Look at me!
Can you just put your Johnson away, sir?
Oh, Jesus.
Yes, I work at the docks.
And? Anything interesting there for a man like me?
Well, I mean, I don't rightly know. What kind of person are you?
Oh, I'm that kind of person, Floyd. I am that kind of person. Now, let's get you, Wade, and that little tormentor down there to put these on. We are going for a ride. Gentlemen, the gateway to America awaits. Run, we got an inside man at the port of LS. I'm gonna send you some information. I need you on point to help plan things.
I got it, T. I really miss...
For Chick's health, it's going to be a great show.
If she had to get a buzz, most likely. Let's just hurt.
Come on then, Floyd. What you got for me?
Like I said, I don't rightly know what we got. You're going to have to be more exact in your questioning, sir.
We're looking...
I just hope that broke your goddamn necks.
We're looking for something to steal.
Sir, I stole a pencil in elementary school, and I've been regretting it ever since.
Boy, I always was a stick in the mud.
Look, sir, Please, just tell me what you want, and I'll do my utmost to assist you in finding it.
Here's the problem. I don't know what I want. It's a bit, well, like pornography or a perfect turd. I can't quite describe it, but I'll know it when I see it.
You ain't aiding my comprehension.
All right, all right. Well, how's this? 236 $1 billion worth of cargo came through the port of Los Santos last year.
He's real good with numbers.
I don't want to hijack a truck full of pineapples, Floyd. You need to give us the inside track on what's coming through.
We don't know what's in the containers. They certainly don't put price tags on them.
Have you noticed anything? Anything different? Anything that might indicate something?
Well, there's been all these Merryweather folks hanging around.
Merryweather Security Consulting. Private army to the New World Order.
My butt's gone
The
numb.
Folks waging outsourced shadow wars in 20 countries around the globe and recently cleared to operate on U.S. soil.
That, sounds like them.
So there's a private militia in the port. What are they guarding?
This one freighter? I guess now that you mention it, it ain't quite right.
A freighter. Perfect. Can I get on board?
No, no. They won't let you anywhere near it. Sir, please now. They're kind of assholes about it, actually. The other day, my colleague, Ralph...
I don't give a shit about Ralph. We gotta take a look. Is there anything else?
There's another bunch of Merryweather guys out by the Navy warehouse. They got boats coming in and out. I heard they was testing something.
All right. We'll take a look at that as well.
Headband with those laser beams.
Go park and get the dispatch.
Yep, will do.
Go park and get the dispatch.
Come on, just about to start.
Here comes the soup. I gotta check in.
Remember, Floyd, this can go real wrong, real quick.
It don't matter what went in his mouth, it matters what came out.
I'm gonna find some.
We got a waste spillage and I got a slot on the cleanup crew. There is nothing that Wade here ain't gonna do for a warm meal.
Hope you got a strong stomach, son.
Get in there.
You gonna take me to see this freighter?
Yeah, it's over here.
You ever got helicopters coming in and out of here? You know, those big sky crane things that could pick up a whole container?
Now, this is restricted airspace. They won't let anything out of here without clearance. Shoot it down if they have to.
So how's a man in a hurry supposed to get in and out of this place?
Well, we got a port that's stretched to 50 feet.
Now, what's the Coast Guard response like?
Well, they got cutters, 45-foot response vessels, air support. You're not gonna move much faster than them, especially if you're carrying something.
Maybe I'll have to saddle you up and ride you across the Miriam Turner overpass.
I just said they have the water surface real covered.
Okay.
That is the freighter I told you about.
What do you think they got on it?
We just stevedore them. We ain't meant to know what's in the containers.
But
these are marked military. Government.
Anything weird about that?
The government stuff is hot freight. Pulls up, goes right through. This stuff's just been sitting here.
You are beginning to arouse my curiosity.
Merryweather guys at 2 o'clock. They're giving Forrest a hard time, all right.
You! We need two guys on the handler. A couple of containers and Bay B gotta be brought up to F. That ain't a question. Get on it. Now!
You drive and I'll spot.
I guess I gotta pretend I'm a dock worker if I wanna stay.
Thank you.
How about I run that prick over in this thing?
I thought you wanted to scope the place. We don't get the containers, they're gonna check your card. Oh, I'm getting nervous.
You're always nervous. Relax.
Not always, sir. Just around you. And it's just Cousin Wade's on his own. He better hold it together. Stick to the story.
He'll be fine. Boy's on a waste clearance crew. He's never happier than when he's neck deep in shit.
They're gonna check us. Those are the containers in Bay B. Please, just don't. Careful! Clamp it on now! That's it! Now we gotta bring it over to Bay F.
I know why they call them handlers, because they handle like a dream.
This ain't a toy, sir. It's heavy machinery.
Thank fuck I'm high as a kite.
You should not be operating this vehicle while under the influence.
I'll operate you under the influence if you're not careful. How about I run that prick over in this thing?
I thought you wanted to scope the place. We don't get the containers, they're gonna check your card. Oh, I'm getting nervous.
You're always nervous. Relax.
Not always, sir. Just around you. And it's just Cousin Wade's on his own. He better hold it together. Stick to the story.
He'll be fine. Boy's on a waste clearance crew. He's never happier than when he's neck deep in shit.
It's those containers. Bay B. Trevor! I'm gonna lose my job! Hook it up! Okay, we got it. Let's take her down to Bay F.
I know why they call them handlers, because they handle like a dream.
This ain't a toy, sir. It's heavy machinery.
Thank fuck I'm high as a kite.
You should not be operating this vehicle while under the influence.
I'll operate you under the influence if you're not careful.
Thank you.
You happy? Now I'll get the other one for you. Me, anyway.
I'm gonna need a better view of that freighter.
I'm sorry, but this is as close as you going to get.
Nah. I need to take some pictures. Send them to my guy, Ron. I'll need a proper view.
There's the cranes, but...
Cranes! Perfect!
Oh, shoot! Check us! And attach it!
Hey, whose dick you have to suck to get this job? Being a stevedore used to be back-breaking work. Now you're paid brain surgeon bucks to push an oversized shopping cart.
I did not fellatiate no one to get this job. There was old friends with the... Well, with the...
With the say no more! You didn't fellate no one, but darling Debbie probably did. She probably enjoyed it. Okay, it's up to the top of the crane for me.
Admire the view. I've been waiting on a crane driver nearly an hour.
I'm not permitted to drive cranes, buddy.
Hey, you need me to get your union rep up here right now? Sooner you get in the cab, sooner we can get out of here.
This is on you.
Come up onto this catwalk, then go down the ladder and into the cabin.
Okay, I'm sitting here. What do you want?
First up, position the cabin over a container. There's some lights on the spreader that should help with alignment. Looks like you're in line. You're in position, so drop the spreader down and secure the load. Looks good to me. Grab onto it. It's hooked up, so
So lift it high enough to clear that container stack and move it to the other end. We need to go to the other end. Bay 5. Further, come on! Set it down gentle. Bring the container down over the truck's frame. The truck is clear to go. And you said you wasn't qualified. Go back up to the other end and start again. Get back down to the other end! Get in position over the second container in Bay 1. Thinks you'll get eye strain if you work any longer. Have a break.
How about this view, huh? I'm gonna take some photos for the kids.
I'm gonna go get some more.
It's over on the other dock. So they've been guarding one of them dry docks. We can take a look at it, but no one's allowed around there.
Normal rules don't apply to us, Floyd. We're going in.
I don't know. The rules applied to me my whole life. I like rules.
And look at you. You're a failure. You're in a loveless relationship.
What do you mean? Loveless? I love Deborah.
If she loved you, she'd be here, wouldn't she? But she's not.
You know I'm insecure.
You've got a dead-end job.
What? Dead-end? No.
Floyd, it's dead-end.
Being a unionized longshoreman's one of the best-paying jobs in the country. You tell people around La Puerta that's what you do, they're liable to rob you. They're so jealous.
No one's jealous of you, Floyd. They pity you. You're abused by that woman. You're abused by these slave drivers. I mean, I've never worked so hard in my life.
It ain't so bad. I've been doing this every day for 10 years, only usually with less of the criminality.
You're wasting your life, Floyd. It's lucky we turned up when we did. I'm saving you from yourself.
We ain't heard from Wade.
What are you, his mother? He's fine.
No spillage shouldn't take this long to contain. There must be a lot of it.
Good. Keep him busy while we get to work.
Restricted access.
No entiendo. No understando. Huh? Manifesto. Manifesto say deliver here.
Hey, stop.
Where the fuck do you think you're going?
Get back here. We must have got confused. The guy don't speak English. Must have misread the manifest.
He said,
sorry, you're gonna have to go it alone.
Photos. You've really stumbled onto something. The ship, Meriwether.
Yeah, I know. Tell me about the ship. If we put a man with a gun on the bridge next to it and get a guy on board, I think we got a good chance of taking over.
Way it looks to me, there's a container below deck. They're guarding it for the government, keeping it off the books. Serious military technology, most like.
Yeah. Of course. I just found a manifest. They're testing something out at sea. It's gotta be that. Now, get back to work. The TPI conglomerate ain't thriving. There's only one man responsible.
Of course, yeah. But I'll start pulling all the intel I can get on Meriwether at the same time. I got a file here somewhere.
shopping insurance details.
I'm talking to you, Alamo Sea. It's a crazy world,
buddy.
Out there. That's why Bootsy lives on a starship bed.
What in the name of all things holy?
I tried to stop it, but it just kept coming and coming.
Oh, it's there, Wade. Look, Betty, you're just not cut out for honest work, all right?
Did you get what you needed?
Yeah, more or less. Yeah, I just got to figure out a place to plan this now. All right, this'll do.
That woman ain't even fine. Ain't no one understands why Floyd lets her use him so.
That's low self-esteem, Wade. We gotta build him back up. Now! And there, perfect. All right, so, based on my observations, I'd say these Meriwether security cocksnots are sitting on something real valuable. I think they got two of these things, but we only need one. First one is on that freighter in a container below deck. They got guards all over that ship, so it's likely they're keeping it on ice. The air, land, and sea routes into the port will be locked down as soon as we make a noise at these X's here. Which means we have to blow up the ship and grab the thing underwater. Need a guy to plant the bombs, a guy to look out from with a rifle, and a guy to grab the thing, whatever it is, underwater. That means stealing us a submarine, of course, but you can find us one of them, can't you? Huh? Now, the other one is off the coast being tested. They're running the operation from the dock where I last saw your cousin. We'll need a submarine for that too, and probably a chopper, a big one. We go out there, look around underwater, locate it, bring it back here and find out what it is.
Here? To the Congo?
Aye, so, what do you think? Container ship or whatever's offshore? It's gotta be the container, right? You and Floyd can help, and we'll bring along Michael and his unpaid intern. Okay, all right.
What is that smell?
Oh, we are going straight to the local union rep. Wade here was injured in the performance of his duties. Human waste has seeped into his very pores, and I am sorry to say this, but I don't think he's ever going to smell normal again.
You can't go to the union.
You are union, all right? And you vouched for us, all right? You look at him, man. Smell him. No. Smell him.
Trevor, you're planning a robbery on my place of work. You violated Mr. Raspberry Jam, and God alone knows what else. You damaged Deborah. Look, my lady and my union, that's all I got. So why don't we just let this all slide, huh?
If you're comfortable with what's happened to your cousin, then so be it, all right? But I would give him a bath and rinse him off.
No! No bath!
Ah, Trevor. Hey.
Mikey, hey, listen. Loving it here in LS. Really settling in. Getting my first enema tomorrow. Anyway, I heard about some action.
Yeah, huh? Yeah, okay.
Oh, you bet it's okay. Listen, I gotta do a little prep work, but so far it's looking pretty tasty. I'll need you to bring along that kid you've been hanging with, Franklin.
You're getting wet, boy. Sorry. Sometimes you just go up like that.